back in 1988 when I joined a band called Danger Danger. That's why y'all came. I had a Kramer guitars, was making guitars for me back then, and they had the very first Floyd Rose sustainer. So if you hear my solos on the first Danger Danger record on Boys Will Be Boys on Saturday Night, they were very obnoxious, squealing high feedback and guitar. That was that first sustainer. Hopefully I'll use it in a more tasteful manner this evening and try to replicate the beauty of from Danger Danger to Brian Wilson.
I believe that's about the best we ever played that one.